rotation. So now I will try the first one. push behind your, just push your head. Yes, you know that. So that. Okay, so first one. 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 This model is 18 kilogram, 18公斤. Two reps. or 10 of each moves. So I'll have to reduce my weight. Thank you. pictures my elbow, salt, beans, squeezed out and fried, 4 ounce bag wine. With the palms facing posterior, palms squeezed in the wine on position quality, torso to sit up. Lighter. 10, 10, 10. So that's 3 rounds, and then I just I'm not sure first move how to do first move, so I just show you one again. Yeah. And then hold, sit up here, skip, crawl. And then next run, next one, and then hold, squeeze, sit up, and then down, up. That's two. You can do just maybe should be this. This is a second choice, I guess. First one or second one, just up to you, I'm not sure. And then if I do this move with the 2 kilograms, that will be much tough. You see, when you do the your chest to knees, and then just do wide lateral raise and squeeze up, then here down. And back. Next one. Two. You have to use the. You can feel the shoulders, arms. All right, and then maybe back, and then back strength. How the body, upper body moves, and also core. Okay. position is a weight plate. Six, six, six. Six moves, six reps, six rounds. I think I should keep the wear my gloves. All right. So and place. And you can use the plate or dumbbell. And then up my low. One, two, three, four, five, six, and then I forget to do the bend over row. Bend over row, you can just do the. I use the 2 kilogram plates. One. And no. It's bend over row. One. Two. You can use the 2 plates or you can use the 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 6. All right. So the fourth thumb raise. 1, 2. Then fifth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then single shoulder place. This is 1, 2. I'll show you. careful. Six and bend all around. One, two, three, four, five, six. Two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Two, three, four, five, six, and then one, two, three, four, seem to forget to adjust the fundraise. Rounds more. Two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. This upper body training for shoulder, back, and bicep. Okay, so I will try a short cardio, jump roping, skipping with Melissa Binder.
Coordination. You can do this alone as a warm-up, or you can repeat it. turn your thigh.
Thank you.
10 minutes. Zhang Lou is a bonus. Just if you like this workout, just give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for talking. Okay, so I'll see you next time. Bye. Child's pose. Big toes touch. Come to knees, hip twists and apart. Send the hips towards your heels and circle up your hands forward. When it comes to the mat. Next inhale, bring hands in prayer to the back of the mat and the shoulder stretch.
exhale, release. Take a moment to your child's pose. Bring your hands to the top of the mat. Dropping the knees to the right side for some armpits. Feel free to utilize